I don't know why I never heard.
So did you eventually manage to find...
my publisher? No, it wasn't that easy, still. Like, okay, so what happened was, because every night, so, I mean, my part of my night, I had two jobs. And actually, at one stage, I had an identity crisis. Like, am I a writer? Am I an estate agent? Who am I? I'm both. So eventually, I went online, and I found this pitch to publish. And I was like, okay, this is it. So what they did, out of thousands and thousands of entrants, because apparently everyone's writing books all the time. It's a weird thing. There are thousands and thousands of entrants. They're going to choose 20. And of those 20, you fly over to Joburg, or if you're in Joburg, and they're going to choose 5 to publish.
It's like idols for books.
It was so scary. It was like America's got to South Africa's got to. It was the scariest. I was like, okay, I'm doing this. I sent it off, and I already bought a suitcase. I said, I went and bought a suitcase. I'm like, I'm going to Joburg. This is it. So then, and I was waiting, and like right on time, I got the email, congratulations, you're one of the 20. You won the pitch to publish. Can you make, let me know if you can come. And I was like, hell yeah. And I phoned Mary Ann and my sister, Aura, and I'm like, we're going to Joburg. And I bought them tickets. We're going to Joburg. And yeah, so then I think that thing initiated me for this type of public speaking. All right, let me tell you who the panel was. It was Exclusive Books, Jacana Publishers, Sunday Times, and Mail Guardian. I had to go, there's a panel of judges. And I had to go there with my little presentation. And remember, I've also been rejected quite a few times. So it's like, okay, well, no, sorry. So what happened, I bought tickets and we're going to Joburg and I had this presentation ready. I'm the state agent, I present, that's what I do, backwards, forwards, all ready. And got on the plane with my sisters, and it was the most stressful night. And Marianne had a little bit of a sinus problem that night, and so did my sister, and they were snoring for whatever reason. I think it is just a challenge. Sorry to throw you under the bus. It was
I just had She's already written this all in the book, so
I had no sleep that night, nothing. And I had asked to go first. I wanted to go first. 9 o'clock I'd asked her because I know. And I walked in there and I was like shaking and no sleep. And I went in front of this panel and they were like Joburg and they're all sitting there and I had this presentation for PowerPoint. A bit old fashioned, but I didn't know that at the time. So I was getting ready and she goes, let me stop you quickly and can you tell me what your book is about? I'm like, no, that's page 7 of the presentation. Like, and then she like, I couldn't even remember who I was at that stage. She's like, and then she said, I said, no, she's like, you can't, you have to go with us. We're asking you. And I was like, no, my presentation. She said, forget about your presentation. I was like, no. So then I got composed and I managed to do it and I somehow made them laugh and I had them, and she stopped me halfway and she said, sorry, we're not going to give you the publishing deal. It's like, you what? But this isn't part of my plan. This is my visualization. This isn't hard. They said, no, you don't need us. You've come too far. You've edited. You've spent money. At that stage, I spent about 40,000 rand editing it and doing all that. You don't need us. You're on your own. You're not going to get advertising. You're not going to get anything. So she said, you need to be in our self-publishing department next door. And I was like, one of you are coming out to tell my sisters that I never failed. So one of them came out to me. I don't know which one it was. Someone, and she came and said, Krystal, her book has got great merit. It needs to be published. It's a great story, but she doesn't need us. She needs to self-publish. This is what she needs to do. And she took me next door, and so that is what happened. That was my little
And that was the good news. So nice and cheap.